And we're live, motherfuckers. It is Xoltu coming back at you once again with Matt Demez.
Going on.
We're gonna go about pissing off ranked players with my mill
Yes,
deck.
I love this. I love it when you do this.
With my mill deck for the first hour of the stream. In the second hour, we're gonna be switching
I'm
over
in
to
the process of
Minecraft.
building my second deck right now, so this will be good cheat material for me to cheat off so I can have help building my own like mill deck.
Okay, so your first best card will always be the
Oh
Ruined
no, you're
Crab.
fighting Obi-Wan.
Yeah, your first best card will always be the
Obi-Wan
Ruined Crab. And the reason I say that is because, and
Kenobi.
you've actually seen it happen a few times, Matt, where
Crab
I'll just play my first
rave.
Ruined Crab and someone will quit.
Crab go crawl.
Pretty much.
Fuck
All
him
over your
up.
motherfucking deck.
Kick his ass.
Ooh.
Don't let him get heals.
Chance to get that card early is a good idea. All right.
Oh man, this should be interesting.
Oh man, we've got three viewers dropping in. Howdy, y'all.
Holy fuck. What's going on, you guys?
Just your friendly Texan and Australian outback buddies.
Kick some
You
ass.
fuck. Yeah, I'm actually gonna get rid of the cards I just drew because if I get rid of either one of those cards, I kind of a dumbass.
I have no idea what this guy's running.
He's running a red-green deck from what I can tell.
Looks like.
Almighty Brushwag, it's 1/1 with trample. If you tap three and one three colorless, one green, it gets +3/+3 until the end of turn. The other one, whenever you cast your first spell during each opponent's turn, deals one damage to any target, and it is going
Oh,
bye-bye.
yeah. Yeah, you better get rid of that before it has a chance to.
Yep. Need to get one more fucking land.
One more land should give you enough firepower.
Yeah, but you've seen it before where you just play a Ruined Crab and people just, nope, fuck that. Because every
Yeah, they
turn
do.
that you play a land, they're fucked. And I just exiled what few cards are in his graveyard. I can't do anything right now. I probably my best bet is standing at the defense and waiting for this guy to attack, or if he's running a red-green deck, and this is probably what's going to happen, this guy's probably going to burn my fucking creature. And Jay Boogie just dropped into the stream. Yeah, 1.17 is not bad. We'll be dropping into that after the first hour. Matt, I'm gonna need you to take a look at chat real quick.
Yeah, I see.
Okay, yeah. Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure he just burned. Yeah, he burned my creature. He shocked it. Okay. Well, I can't do anything. Kind of screwed on mana. Yeah, 1.17's not bad. The iron generation in 1.16 was crazy. The iron generation now is, oh my god. Hey! Fuck your world, buddy. Fuck your
Nice one, bro.
world, pal.
Bruh.
Here's my most powerful creature. You can suck my dick. Thank you.
Wow. The guy really thought he was out of the shit. Rip.
Oh, yeah, dude. The new auras are fantastic. I love what they've done. Like
I need to build that. I need to get that into my deck.
They've effectively made it possible. A motherfucker, he destroyed it.
Oh, no.
And he exiled it. Motherfucker.
Oh, shit. Well, that was a good play. I'm not going to lie.
That was not bad. That was not bad. I'm actually going to stick this one out because I know I'm going to lose, but...
Hey, you lost to someone that's actually good at the game.
I lost to someone who's actually got a decent deck, number one. Number two, I got land fucked. I decided to go with, like, the first hand that suited me, which was, like, I went through three mulligans. That's the one downside to this deck, is that you do kind of have to get the perfect starting hand. And if you don't get a hand that has at least one ruin crab, you're fucked.
Yeah.
And that's what I didn't have. I didn't have a ruin crab. All I had was my apprentice.
That was really unlucky, that one.
My alchemist apprentice, I think. So, it happens. But I'm talking to Jay Boogie real quick. The new auras are fantastic. I love what they've done with... they've made it possible to use fortune on iron and gold and... I mean, you can still get the blocks of iron and gold. You just have to use Silk Touch. Yep, for the first hour of this, we're going to be basically trolling ranked players on Magic the Gathering with my mill deck. That last game was not the best. But after that, we'll be hopping in. I've built my house on top of a weird fruit shaped rock that was on top of a mountain overlooking a desert village. And I've already gotten a full set of diamond armor with like 12 or 13 diamond to spare and, you know, diamond tools, diamond pickaxe, you know, the works.
Yeah, bro. Time for a mulligan.
Yes! Fucking finally.
And nice!
That's actually a perfect hand. That's a really good hand. I just need to get rid of one of these and one of my, planes. That works. I can use that. Oof. First piece of the puzzle, right there.
Call 911.
I'm gonna call 911 for this guy.
Yeah, probably here in a few turns. Oh yeah, Jay Boogie, my buddy Matt. This is my buddy Matt from Australia. He and I have been friends since I was 19. We've known each other like 13 years. He has a soundboard, and he's using some bits from the Opie and Anthony show. Since they're no longer together, a lot of their old material has become public domain, so we're always going to give respect where it's due, but... why not make use of comedy gold while it's available, you know? Yeah, go ahead and hit me for three. I don't give a shit, jackass.
Come on, man. This is a family stream. We won't have any hex or sex. Just kidding. This is more like TVMA.
Pretty much. I mean, plus, they, for fuck's sake, they had Jim Norton, of all people, as a regular on their show. I think if nothing else, at the very least, if you're going to use someone else's material, if, you know, you do the respect of paying, you know, homage to the person who came up with it. You pay tribute to them. You tell, you know...
10 lines of coke.
Come on, buddy. And he quit.
Oh my god, what a bitch.
Hey, Steve from Yellowstone on the phone. Steve, what do you got for us, Steve? Matt, that's the cue to use the Ramon soundboard.
Ooh, it's in my shoes, Ramon. Clean this up.
You quit because I'm using a high-tier fucking mill deck, dude. Okay, so no one likes playing against this deck in ranked. No one. Matt saw it last time I ran this deck in ranked, and it was insane. We had so many people quitting. The reason he brought up the counting count is because he was actually playing the audio from the bleeped counting count, you know, the one you can find on YouTube, and when he did that, the timing for like one of the first bleeps.
I'm not getting shit for this hand.
I quit that one because I'm getting fucked in my cards. But...
Slowly getting faster. Once I start it's where it ought to stop.
Yeah, when we got to the first beep, one guy beep. Quit, and it was perfect. Like, the timing was just fucking phenomenal. Matt, if you're in the stream, you can go ahead and post the clip to that if you want. In fact,
I mean, your boy Jay Boogie has Google, right?
Well, oh, you are one of my moderators, so go right for it, man.
All right, hang on, let me.
You have permissions. We are not PG.
Might have to bleep that out in post. I probably shouldn't say that on YouTube. Got timestamp there. Oh. There we go. Now I can.
There we go. Out. Yay. Only guy returned one card.
Yeah, YouTube is really uptight with the language. They're, stuff going,
dude. That's why I won't go to YouTube. Their fucking censorship is bullshit.
Like, you'd be hard pressed to get away as a TV-14 program
at this
on
point,
YouTube.
At this point, I wouldn't be half surprised if at least half of Google's stocks that are held in YouTube are owned by China.
And if you have opinions that go against the mainstream narrative, then basically you get messed over, fucked over pretty hard.
Yeah.
That's why I stopped with the political commentary, because all it was doing was killing my channel.
I'm trying to stay away from it, but I mean, it's everywhere, dude. It's hard to avoid. It really is.
Yeah, like...
And I gotta talk it out with someone who's like-minded every now and again, because, A, number one, political comedy is some of the best comedy ever. Yeah, DMCA got turned to shit, Jay Boogie, but that's another reason why it's a good thing to know Matt DeMaz here. Buddy's got some music. And I've still got that album that I can play, and I've got tons of
ever since Twitch got like the DMCA shit going on here, the site's been like just ridiculous. Like, people get their entire accounts terminated over songs or whatever. Yeah. Or like that fiasco from last year where Metallica's music live performance got swapped out with some generic lo-fi hip hop beats to study to.
You want to know the funny thing though? Here's something that's really fucked up. There's actually a good portion of artists out there who wouldn't mind. Like, if someone asks them for rights to use the song, yeah, cool. The problem is that they can't. because they're signed to a label, and the label takes away that right. Oh, this guy runs a self-milled deck. The funny thing is that I've actually... This deck is special, everybody, because this deck has actually beaten a deck like this before. I'm trying to say if you don't pay for the right and have paperwork, you're getting banned. That's what's going on now. Well that's why I'm not... You know what? And that's why I'm not fucking with label artists.
Yeah, I don't mess with big label stuff anymore. It's just a trap, and it's literally, like, especially people that don't promote themselves very well. It's just a waste of time.
You know, here's what you do. You go for the indie scene. You go for people who don't mind, you know, a little bit of free exposure. Don't like there's a guy on YouTube.
My friends are at the heavens below us are basically like really super underground indie, and they don't mind it if I play their stuff.
There's a guy on YouTube named Alec Koff who makes some fantastic. Some fantastic like copyright free shit specifically for streamers and YouTubers to use. So, you know, you utilize.
There's a playlist on Spotify called Royalty Bree, which has like royalty free metal music, rock music.
Hey, bring up that song that I loved last time, the one that I said you should show to fucking Corpse Husband.
Husband, seriously?
Yes, I think you should. I really think you should show that to him, man. I think you should.
I don't know, man. He's. I mean, I just see a lot of people just talking shit about his music. That's about the extent of my knowledge of him right now.
Play the damn song.
Which one? The Vaporwave one?
Yeah, that one. The Vaporwave.
Oh, that one. Oh, yeah, sure, I'll play that one. I thought you meant the other one where it's like...
No, that was the one that I was like, oh, dude, this sounds so cool. Like, because it actually reminded me a lot of Daywalker. So... That's why I said that.
Daywalker. Isn't that that band that you're into for, like, the longest time?
No, Daywalker is the song that Corpse Husband recently did with MGK.
Yeah. Well, his name's just Corpse now, not really.
Dude, I call him by the full name. Sorry. I'm weird. I call you by your full Matt Demaz sometimes. For fuck's sake, I mean.
There is nothing quite like a Cuban cigar, right, Ramon? The rich texture, the full flavor, so relaxing. Oh, fiddlesticks, no ashtray. Ramon, open your mouth.
Wow. He's clicking cigar ashes into Ramon's mouth?
Yeah. Yeah, well, he didn't have an ashtray. He didn't want to screw up his expensive Persian rug.
Gotta focus on the magic game. I'm trying to figure out what you're doing here.
I'm waiting for this dumbass to do something. He has not made a move, but I've been milling the fuck out of his deck. Yeah, that's a move, and it's not going to work because I just countered it.
You can play another song from the album. Let me dig it up.
Meep. And, oh, hey, I forgot I had Tormod's Crypt. There goes your entire graveyard. Thank you.
Well, I'll play one from a feral plane here.
And he quit.
Fuck! Why is this shit fucking up?
Well, if you wanna... If you... If,
hang on.
Okay. I'm not rushing you, dude.
I'm trying to... God damn it, I'm gonna close all this shit down. Go away. Alright, let me play, DPH from Ethereal Plane. There we go.
Oh, second try. But I don't have any white land. That's risky, but I'm going to try it. Fuck it. Well, at least we haven't run into any EDH decks this time around. Or commander decks.
Want to know how I made this song?
I don't know. Did you beatbox it with your mouth?
No, it's a modified MIDI file of the song Death Chamber from Sonic Adventure 2. I've just slowed it down and added custom instruments to it.
Nice. Oh, that reminds me also, J Boogie. Matt's an old school OC remixer. Okay, I think I'm gonna keep those. Come on, big boy. I don't mind blocking your overpowered tree. Okay, jack off. All right, here in a few minutes, folks, we'll be dropping our first ad break.
Wonder what the ad will be.
About a minute. Yes, fuckhead. This is some chill music, man. And he destroyed my creature. Again. Motherfucker. Oh, well, good thing I'll be able to get it back. No worries. Oh, fuck you, asshole. Ah, goddammit. Can I not counter this? What the fuck? Why couldn't I counter that? It doesn't have that effect. What the fuck? That makes no goddamn sense. Guess I'm taking 7 damage this turn, though. Fuck it. Fuck. No. I guess it was because I didn't play it straight up. That's kind of fucky. What the fuck, Wizards?
Yeah, that was kind of weird. Why did that happen?
No clue. Okay, take that back. I'm taking 12 damage. Doesn't matter, though, because it's going bye-bye next turn. Thank fuck for Swallow Hole. Cocksucker. I'm gonna go ahead and play that first ad break, Fuchs. Yeah, next turn's gonna be painful and probably gonna take about 5 damage. This guy's not running red, so I don't really have... Like, the chances of coming across a blue or green haste card is very, very rare, so I'm not particularly worried that he's going to do more than 5 damage, but that's still quite a bit. If I can't pull another planes card out of my ass next turn, I'm fucked. Oh my god, he's got a Darksteel Colossus? Are you fucking kidding me? No, he's got a Metalwork Colossus. That's still pretty fucked, though. God damn.
You're taking an ad break, and you're back.
Yeah, I'm back. Oh shit, I only took 3 damage. Well, I'm fucked. Beep. Damn, I'm having a much smoother stream with the updated Streamlabs. Fuck.
The Opie and Anthony Show on XM. Huh. Hoop goes the weasel. Ramon, give me your sleeve.
Yeah, that's about how bad that was. Oh, good god. Okay, we've been playing Historic Ranked. Let's play one more game of this. If it doesn't go too well, we're going to go for Standard Ranked. And after the next half hour, we'll be going into Minecraft.
Yay, Minecraft.
Working our way to getting a book. And some, well, actually, several books. Some... bookshelves, leather, well, a lot of shit. Honestly, we need to make an enchantment setup. That's really what I'm getting down to. I got the diamonds, but I need the other parts. Okay, we're gonna put up the midnight clock. Well, no, we're not. We're gonna put up the banishing light for now. Hey Matt, you got any of your metal on you?
Fresh metal?
Anything you feel in the mood to lay down on us, brother? You are the DJ, man.
see. Here's an interesting one.
Hey, after this, do your parody of Whip Nae Nae. Oh, fuck. That was good.
That was a thing.
You mind playing the Whip and Nae Nae parody, please?
Okay.
Grazie. Jay Boogie, you want to hear some funny shit? Listen to this. I think you were about to play something else.
You already know who it is. Matt Dimas, bitch. Matt Dimas, bitch. Matt Dimas, bitch. Matt Dimas. Now watch me poo. Now watch me pee pee. Now watch me poo. Poo. Now watch me pee pee. Now watch me poo. Now watch me pee pee. Now watch me poo. Watch me, baby. Watch me, watch me. Watch me, watch me.
Fucking finally.
Watch me, watch me, watch me. Watch me, watch me. Watch me, watch me. Do the poopy leg. 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 Do the poopy leg.
This is music.
On some level.
Be your best.
please discard 14 cards, motherfucker. Be prepared to lose a lot more.
COVID killed our plumbing business and our landlord won't give a shit and raise the rent tenfold. Brooklyn is fucked, Luigi.
Mario, I don't understand. You something commanded this month, Mario.
That was a lie, Luigi. I borrowed money from John Gotti so we could bring food to our table and treat your mushroom addiction. You're my brother, but I think it's time to move on. I'm moving to Mexico. If any of Gotti's Goombas ask, tell him I'm dead. Goodbye, Luigi.
But Mario, we have a mansion. We can stay there, Mario.
No, Luigi. That was John Gotti's mansion. You were high on mushrooms and you shat in his pool. That was a week ago.
Oh, no, Mario. What are we gonna do?
Run for the border, Luigi. But it's better if we split up. You go to North Nova Scotia or something. I'll be somewhere in Mexico. Good luck, brother. Not so fast, pesky plumbers. It is I, John Gotti. You owe me $200,000 and a pool. Oh no, it's John Gotti. Luigi, run! You can no longer run. I have my men surrounded.
Matt did all these by himself, by the way.
I'm tired of running, Mario. Give me my mushroom.
Luigi, what are you talking about?
Mushrooms give me super reflexes, Mario. We're not running away. We're gonna end this here and now.
Shit. Well, I guess we have no choices, Luigi. Now follow you. What are you doing, you plumbing pricks? Take away our lives, but you can't take away our freedom, John Gotti. Hasta la vista.
By the way, that last part wasn't me. That was an excerpt from Vine Sloss's like live streams.
Well, you've done a lot of these by yourself.
Well, I could do the deep fake of Mario, which I did in the other song. By the way, that song was "Watch Me Poo," parentheses "Watch Me Pee Pee," featuring the Mario Brothers off my new album I'm releasing soon. Biden is press. Thank God. The album.
Oh, you should go ahead and play the other one, the one with Eminem.
No. Okay, this song is called "Matt Dimas Has a Meltdown Over Joe Biden Winning the Election," featuring Goku, Tupac, Eminem, and Mario and Kanye West.
Why? Oh, why? Why did you let this fucking corpse steal the election, Trump? Oh, God. Why will never be the same again? People look at so great in 2020 with Trump in charge. There totally wasn't mass riots and chaos everywhere. What the fuck? Why?
Hey, guys, Gulp here. I just want to let you know that racism. And if hey black people, you're a part of the problem.
Shut the fuck up, Goku. You're a fucking piece of trash.
Oh, you're gonna act all high and mighty, are you? Yeah, well, look what I found.
I do have one more request. It has to do with our training regime. Will you guys suck me off until I come all over your faces? Hey!
Yeah, so don't be fucking preaching your morals to me, Goku, you fucking homophobe.
Hey, Matt, dead.
Oh, hey, Chewbacca, what's up, man? How you been doing?
You know, just been dead and shit.
Boy, in Cuba, man. Anyway.
How's Kirby?
Kirby is currently away doing quote-unquote business. I don't really know what the hell he's doing, but I hope he comes back soon because I'm gonna have a word to him about a few things.
All right, bro, see you later.
See you later, man. I like that guy. Anyway, time to ring up my best buddy friend Eminem to see what he can do about this whole Joe Biden situation, because this guy really shouldn't be president. I mean, for fuck's sake.
Marshall speaking.
Hey, Eminem, need to see the news. Joe Biden's the president now. He stole the election. You know, it was clearly voter fraud and whatnot, and I was wondering if there's anything you can do about it.
I hate Trump.
Yeah, I know you hate Trump, but this is serious, man. This is just ridiculous. Like, the dude is literally gonna get this whole country destroyed.
Hey, motherfuckers!
Oh, fuck, it's Mario. I gotta get the hell out of here.
You can't unfriend me, Matt.
Watch me!
Please, open up!
Here we go. Alright.
Holy fucking shit, I want to bang the Animal Crossing dog so goddamn bad.
The fuck?
I'm so glad Kanye got his 2 cents in there at the end.
Oh, Lord.
Man, this fucking deepfake shit is like endless possibilities. Still working on that skit, by the way. It's not entirely finished.
It's still pretty fucking funny. I'm gonna lose this one more than likely. This cocksucker is running an EDH deck.
That was off Biden is Prez, thank God, the album.
I'd assumed as much when you mentioned that you were... that, you know, it's about Biden. Yeah, I'm
it's
fucked.
It's absurd humor,
right,
more
to
or less.
Zero. Shit. Yeah, we're just going into standard ranked for the last 18 minutes of this half of the stream. Holy shit. That was horrible. You mind?
Ramon, give me your sleeve.
Oh, God. We need to come up with some of our own, and not the Batman one, because that one... Now, granted, it's funny, but I think if I made that joke now, my channel would get struck. I think I'd legitimately get hit for making that joke now, if I'm trying to rebrand, so...
Yeah.
We need to come up with some original Ramon material. Do you think you can emulate that deep voice character?
There's not many clips of him talking, so I don't think it would be that easy to make a deep fake of him.
Well, I'm wondering if you couldn't, I'm guessing you can do some level of impersonation.
Like, the more... clips a certain individual has of themselves speaking and nothing else, the better quality deep fake you can make out of it.
So that makes sense. Yeah. Makes sense.
So because Kanye West has so many like acapellas and voice clips floating around, like his voice just sounds hyper realistic. So, you know.
That
well as real as it can be. With a bit of editing you can make it sound convincing.
And ain't no bullshit. Well, we'll figure something out. Okay, next turn. No text. Enter. Oh, Lord. Oh, yay, we're back to playing someone with a normal fucking deck. I still need to add on to that enchantment deck, but if I lose this round, I will... Or, you know, after this round, if there's enough time before the hour is over, I'll switch over to the enchantment deck, and we can see what that'll do. But we're not playing that one in ranked. No way in hell. Oh, a legendary enchantment. Great. Okay, cool. I'll wait for you to attack me with it, and then I will banish it.
Kick his ass. Let's go. Let's go. Ikulu. Let's go.
Ikful 2.
So I'll just say if full 2. That's one way I can remember it.
Whatever works for you, man.
Let's go. Let's go with four.
Call me Cthulhu's nephew or something. I don't know.
Hey, man, I kind of feel like you rebrand yourself more than a pro wrestler.
Well, I'm not Well, it's not really a rebranding. It's just expanding the lore. I use the second ability, and I never use that, but because this guy actually happens to have a full hand, it's like, you know what? Fuck you. You're gonna hold on to your hand fine. You're gonna pay the price for it. Okay, you gotta play the full clip of that one for the context, because that just sounds so wrong on so many levels.
Point.
And he quit.
Open your mouth.
Yeah, now it would have been perfect. Agreed. Holy fuck. Okay, well, we have enough time, so I'll switch to the enchantment deck, and we'll see how that new card works for us. Normal play. There we go.
Scoop up these puppy guts.
Okay, so go ahead and find the Steve from Yellowstone fucking playlist for fuck's sake, because those are gonna be much more expansive on Ramon jokes, because Jim Norton ran with them like crazy. He did a damn good job of it. Yes, it's 4 hours long. I don't expect us to get through the whole thing, but at least we have it on hand for later on, so we can pick up where we left off. And you
know. Someone timestamped it.
Go for it. Oh, goddamn. Another fucking EDH deck. At least this one's in normal play and not ranked. Oh, goddamn it. Yes, go fuck your mother. I can't play anything for a few turns. I'm kind of fucked here. Damn it. Why you gotta run an EDH deck? Why? Just why? It's not necessary. It just makes you look like a big dick. Oh, hey, you got the same card I do.
Hang on, listen to this one.
Nice. Here's the pacifism for your ass.
Listen.
Fuckhead. I'm listening.
Come on, bring this guy. It doesn't stick a gunshot wound.
Yeah, I can play the fuck you game too, asshole. Come on now. I wasn't born yesterday. Gonna go ahead and run the 2-minute ad break we're about to be coming up on, and we'll keep playing this game. Oh, goody. Another creature that I can't really do anything about except pacify it.
Pacify! Oh boy, ad break.
What's
how
my
it
ad?
Feels to chew 5 gum.
Awesome.
Copyright 2015. Wow, I'm so glad they're using ads from 2015.
Good lord. Oh, well. At least it's better than tampon ads.
That.
Well, at least I'll be able to summon something next turn.
Oh boy, overly expensive laptop from Republic of Gamers. Thanks, I hate it.
Good lord. Come on, get your 4 damage, motherfucker, because I'm going to make you regret your life next turn.
Your ad campaigns are working. You better send if full to some money.
Please.
The hell, Snoop Dogg? Mac is delivered menu log style. I need to try out menu log at some point.
Motherfucker! Oh well. I still got another creature up my sleeve, no worries. Cunt smack. I got a few, actually. Eat a fat bag of cocks. I need one more land before I can- MOTHERFUCKER! Well, that's not the land I needed.
Open your veins.
That is a very useful card that I could have used. Thank you! Suck my cock! I hit you for 21 points of fucking damage, asshole. Suck it, bitch. That's why I love this little card right here, Fiery Emancipation. It doubles the sources of damage that I deal. And he just made it so that I can't attack. Fantastic.
When Rouge awoke, it was so dark that looking out of bed, he could see metal carolers every bloody year. Bah, humbug. Ramon, fetch the nail gun.
Oh, God. Hey, fuck you. And thank you.
Thank you.
God damn, that one was fucked up.
He's trying to read a story, man, and the carolers were messing them up.
God damn it. Motherfucker exiled my creature. Why do you gotta write EDH? Why do you gotta run an EDH cocksucking deck? God damn it. Okay.
Look in these eyes, cause I'm the one that's gonna tear your fucking heart out. My hate is contagious.
Yeah, I need to build on this deck horribly, and I don't think this would be the proper deck to put Dragon's Guard Elite in. I need to build a sorcery and an instant deck to actually make her useful. We're gonna get raped. I'm just not cutting corners anymore. I don't give a shit. We're gonna get raped. Yep, bad first and double strike. Fantastic. Alright, well, that is the end of the first half of the stream. So, hope everyone's enjoyed up to this point. Matt, you sticking around for Minecraft?
I did. Yeah, maybe. I'll just have a look at it. I was more interested in the magic, to be honest, but, you know, whatever. Anyway, I guess we'll see you guys for part 2 of the stream, I guess.
Yep, I'm just gonna close out of magic and, just have it kind of sitting here while I'm changing my game capture settings, that's all.
I'll make sure I download this stream so I can upload it. That shit was funny.
It really was. That was fantastic.